This is a no-holds-barred match. There will be no countout and no disqualification. Anything goes. Making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one. When you see The Undertaker, you're looking at the Lord of Darkness. The pain and misery he'll strike down upon you is something that is not from this world, but from the hills of Death Valley. Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that. Impressive counter by The Undertaker. Fantastic extension on that leg drop. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion leading your body and heart and soul in the ring. We talk a lot about Undertaker. He is a man that personifies resilience. And he gets leveled. He's still not through. Oh, talk about getting flattened. The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Oh, talk about athletic! He fails to connect, and that punch lands hard.
He's able to reverse and get out of that.
Good Lord. Impressive counter by The Undertaker.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
He swung wild with that one.
Oh! Oh, what a painful kick!
And there's the reversal! That's definitely going to the canvas the hard way. Impressive counter by The Undertaker. Impressive counter by The Undertaker. Not today, too fast.
What an impact from that kick!
Impressive counter by The Undertaker.
He was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He was able to reverse that.
He reverses it.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. He catches them with the axe handle.
We know what. Oh, lights out.
He's begging for it.
Watch it.
It is no disqualification. Jackknife. Jackknife. Oh, what a jackknife. Powerful. Look out here. Diesel trying to end this early. And Undertaker kicks out at a count of two.
That's the power of The Undertaker right there.
Impressive counter by The Undertaker. Take a look at this man. What a specimen. 7 feet tall and over 300 pounds. It's Big Daddy Cool Diesel. A thunderous Irish whip into the barrier.
What's he gonna find? Oh!
Kid, did you see that?
Oh, man. It doesn't get much closer than that.
The Undertaker looks hurt.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got...
Watch out! Oh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man. He's just lethal with that thing. You've got to be kidding me.
I don't think that chair's going to be good for much after this match.
Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. High impact, no mistakes. That's Undertaker style.
Incredible counter.
Ooh, down goes Undertaker. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken.
Oh, that could do it. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
Oh, what a brutal shot. And the phenomenal, almost supernatural resilience of the Undertaker keeps him going in this match. And Dory crashes right into those steps.
Uh-oh, look where he's going again.
Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
He's ready, all right. Big Daddy Cool looks ready to go to work and start handing out beatdowns, Motor City style. This has been a war. Big D's getting ready. He's getting ready to put him through the mat.
Jackknife, jackknife. Oh, the jackknife powerbomb by Big Daddy Cool.
He was one step ahead on that one.
It absolutely could. A pile driver like that is not something you just shake off.
Undertaker brings such a mythical presence to the ring.
Look at this! Somehow he's still going! Hey, a reversal by Diesel!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Ooh, brutal impact! Man, DDT right on his face! Not where you DDT. This is dangerous. There's the sidewalk slam. The Undertaker knows how to take care of business. Like, oh man, I think that cracked the ring post. Uh-oh, look where he's going again. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
No block.
Nobody hold for that one.
Oh, man, that could very well be the end of it right there.
Look at all this damage. Diesel's on a rampage. He's relentless. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion.
Oh, that could do it.
Head drops right down into the corner.
How much more extreme will this match become? Wow, there's some big power in those shots. Hey, a reversal by Diesel. There's that chair again. Well, that steel chair is doing the damage.
Look at that. He's bleeding like a stuck pig. There's another great kick.
Not this. That's it. He's out.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Here it comes. Big Daddy Cool setting him up for his awesome jackknife powerbomb. Jackknife! Jackknife! Oh, what a jackknife powerbomb by Big Daddy Cool!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
If
me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
He's ready up.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
And that's a stiff kick.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification, anything.
Oh, good Lord. What are we going to see here? And he's back on the... This is bad. This is really bad.
I think this is a good idea.
Through our broadcast table.
I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible. Undertaker counters it.
Take a look at this man. What a specimen. 7 feet tall and over 300 pounds. It's Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
And he's forced back in the ring.
He's got the bell!
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him!
If you want to try, be my guest.
Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much punishment do you have to do in this match?
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is...
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
I think he...
What a shot. Diesel just nailed him with that size 16.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Ceases to amaze.
No way!
Undertaker!
That dead man is...
No, he escaped. The Undertaker was thinking Tombstone Piledriver there.
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick it?
No, somehow!
Oh, Undertaker! He can't believe that almost happened!
Jackknife! Jackknife! Oh, the jackknife!